They take us for fools. The
Damn, that
artifacts
SSD
confirm
really
that
be
we are
locking in,
transmitting
bro.
a signal.
Yeah, dude.
I heard that fucking dialogue like tw
Black
12
Guardian,
minutes before mine started.
you have beckoned into the fray. They expect us to follow the signal, to discover where it leads. But we will fail
Creeper, what do you normally do when you do this
this
fucking
time.
encounter?
We
Just make him 1-2.
no.
I'll be
You're
1-2.
1-2.
I'll be 1-2.
Alright. Creeper V1-1. Dan B3-2, and we can make the LFGs 2-1 and 2-2.
Are you sure?
That is true. Yo, Creeper, you do realize that the LFGs are also in said chat, right? Bro, look at that god grenade.
I gotta clip that moment. I laughed just like you. Man, you're starting to rub off. I hate it.
Yeah, I know.
I'm starting to
I'm
become.
a poison. I'm a poison, bro.
I'm starting to
I'm
become
literally like Thorn,
you.
bro.
I'm starting to become
I'm literally
you.
like Thorn.
Anybody else cringing from that, or is it just me?
What?
What Edder just said.
I'm literally like Thorn.
When he said that, I was like, what are you, 12?
Yeah, clearly. There ain't nothing wrong with that.
There's something wrong with that. I'm not a pedophile, for one.
Okay. Who said you were?
Nah, you said that he's 12. Wouldn't that entail? Oh,
You could be 35.
You're not
no.
Nerf.
Yeah. Oh!
You really hate them, don't you?
I do. And he does as well.
Anyway, I'm giving it back to Thorn.
That's what we're gonna call him
Edder
now.
will now be called Thorn.
Give me 1 second, guys,
All right,
before.
so Claire, you being 1-1.
What's up, Thorn?
Yeah.
What's up?
Action,
Creeper's
Puppet.
1-2.
Yep.
Oh wait, no wait, Creeper's
No,
1-1,
creep.
you're
Yeah, Creeper
1-2.
1-1. I'll be 1-2.
Yeah.
Now let me
Dan can be
transfer
Dan
his
B3
email.
1 or no, Dan B3, yeah, B3 1, I'll be 3-2. The Toes could be 2-1 and then Sierra could be 2-2.
Excuse my French, but what the fuck are you talking about?
Three man.
Damn, bro,
Speed
have you never run this
strats.
raid before?
I have, I just. It's been a good bit. You're speaking literal French to me.
Ah, I see. Vous êtes le deuxième équipe premier. I don't know how to say pickup. Is that how it sounded like?
How to do
Damn.
pickup either.
Is that how it sounded like, bro?
Maybe.
Huh?
Vous êtes le premier équipe premier
I don't
pickup.
speak French.
I don't speak baguette, bro.
Toes, when we open the door, right, you will go straight into the second room, kill ads, open third room, stay in second room and grab the first pickup, and then head to third room.
Damn,
If you
I be
guys can,
speaking fluent Russian. I got you.
if you guys can do it in three in one pickup, which I kind of get, I can pick up the
Damn,
first and
bro. It's almost
second.
like he's making a YouTube video, dude. Yeah, and Toad and Cereal, you are second room, second pickup. Is that fluent enough for you?
Second room, first pickup, that's me. And then we're spicy. And then I can hang myself in peace later.
Yeah.
You can do whatever the
Yeah.
fuck you want, bro.
That sounds spicy. I got you, dog. I feel you.
That was so weird, bro. I was talking to Cereal and then fucking Toast started speaking. So odd.
This is so
Shit.
fun.
I am cereal.
Cereal, why are you doing there? Get in the tether.
I should probably put on Trinity Goal.
What is he doing?
Yo, what's up, girl?
What the fuck?
Hello, Miss Thorn.
You just got coconut mog.
Alright, creeper. Go get that pink.
I don't have my own.
Go to next room, bro. I got this. Thanks for killing Cyclops.
I would call out that it could be a potential two-man, but you know, all five of us are going to be in the fucking tether at the end of the day, so it don't matter.
Yeah.
Bumby.
I almost died. Get into the pickup, this that's fucking crazy. Good job, everyone. You did it.
Alright, come on, you silly little goober.
I'm going straight to room 4. Clearly. Where's the box setter? You guys got Cyclops.
Not too mad. Not too mad.
Right there.
It's a 4.
Nice. Let's go.
Sirio is heading to the 4th room.
I got Cyclops.
Stasis in a year 3 raid? Disgusting.
Dan, just go, bro.
Is that a 1 pickup? Let's go.
That was
go.
What, 4 pickups there?
Yeah.
4 pickups first. With 2 LFGs? Let's go, bro.
We cracked, I'll be, bro. I'll be,
yeah. Dan, did you pick up or no?
My Trinity goal
no.
Shot.
Dan, pick up first, I'll pick up second. Creeper, pick up third.
I'll be next to each pickup just in case.
Yeah, Creeper, here. You do have a timer now, but by the time it reaches the third pickup, you should be fine.
I'll be fine, too. Oh, God, bro.
The swords would track the immune target.
What the
Some
fuck?
Some killed himself.
Hello?
Alright, Creeper, kill yourself for that shit, bro.
Damn, I killed myself, Roman, bro. I got 15 seconds. Give me it.
Yo, so, not Dan. Edder.
Hmm.
I'm live streaming currently, okay?
Okay.
You can go through this live stream at exactly the moment I died, and look what happened. Both Cyclops, like, shots hit me at the same exact time from two different angles.
Yup.
I got fucking sandwiched, bro. I ain't never seen that before.
The cured redemption roll I'm looking for, though. If it's not, that's sad.
I finally got my Archer's Temple. You nutting, bro?
Yeah, I finally got a good fucking cured redemption. That's a pog.
What is it?
In my opinion. No, that's the bug. Oh, it doesn't have elastic. Never mind, it's trash. If it
what
doesn't have
it?
Elastic string, it doesn't have an elastic ass, so I can't spread it. Well, no way.
Right.
Nah, I feel him on that. I would just.
Anyway, Creeper B1. I'll be one as your floater.
I'll be 4.
Oh, I got some Crucible Bow users in here too.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Man. What shall
Move,
I use?
Move, fool.
I don't meet other bow users. They're rare.
Accrued with Waking Vigil.
I use Abiding Winds, and it bites my ass.
With, Lucky Pounce.
Saying you use Leviathan's Breath is like saying you're not a bow user. You just
isn't Leviathan's Breath a heavy?
Yeah.
Didn't he just say kinetic?
It's still a bow.
Well, he said he uses it with a kinetic.
He said a kinetic.
Oh, he said he uses it with a kinetic.
Did he?
Yo, what is anti-barrier stinking? A six, bro?
My man got me confused. I'm second-downing myself.
I don't want to use Lament.
Lament's my
Creeper, you have 5 seconds to get it, bro. Quit being a bot. Four. Three.
No.
Get rally.
Anyway, we need a 3 and 4 floater, and a 2 and a 3.
I wanted to be right, a 1 because I'm a lazy bitch.
Unfortunate. 2 or 3.
Damn.
Where am I going at?
Serial. Serial, you're going right, by the way. You're not going left.
Edder, what are you?
I'm 1. Right, so 1 and 2 float.
Am I 4?
I'm 1 and 2 float. No, Dan's 4.
Okay, so I'm...
You 2 or 3?
I'll be 3.
Alright.
Well, no, I got you, Edder. I'll be, 2.
3 enhancement right, course.
There we go. Toast your 3.
Oh, the rally flag disappeared and I still was able to grab it.
I should have perma-flagged. It's okay, though. I know if I fucking perma-flag, I'm still gonna miss this.
I can't wait to use Heritage on the eyes. Wow, I'm happy now. Silly boy. Oh yeah, should I get
come
a start tether?
Come on, Papa.
My B, not coming. E. I'm sorry, I was a fucking bot for a second.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You just got coconut mall.
Oh shit, I said those too, that's right. Oh, I'm a bot, Edder.
Oh damn, I ain't got no barrier weapon. This is gonna be shit.
You'll have someone coming over.
Hope they got a coconut mall.
Nothing.
I'll just come to you for a buff, Edder.
No, he didn't exist.
Damn, what's this Minotaur trying to, like, fucking snipe for?
I think that's the problem. Certain Minotaurs can't snipe.
He tried it, though. Coming back to you, Edder.
The fuck is this so cold for my... Oh, never mind. There's a fan on an open window. Yeah, shit. You just got coconut mall.
Bro, every time I'm in this fucking raid, I keep forgetting to ask you guys to do repulsion theory.
Oh my god, Creeper, please shoot shit! Fuck's sake, brother! Creeper, yeah, make sure you prioritize the angelics.
I got you, I'm on my way.
Oh my god, bro!
Oh god!
This bone makes me cream!
Yo!
Anyway, Creeper, go to 2 if you want a buff.
I did not like that at her. I like.
Where's my reliable buff, man? I'm waiting to get your stinky hands on me.
It was.
It was the stairs.
Yeah, creeper, go to 2-4 buff.
Damn! Serial, that fucking. The Minotaur was trying to chase you through the portal.
Clear, did creeper buff with you?
Nope, but I'm going to one right now.
You don't know what go to two means, brother? Go in the portal! On the portal to your left, bro. This is where Claire goes.
It's fine, just stay where you are, creeper.
There is no meme. Angelic's on 3. I didn't even mean to fucking say that, dude. That was all a fucking joke. All you need is an heir apparent. That was a sad moment.
Oh, I'm coming back to you, creeper.
No, finally, the Angelics went in order.
Man, how come we're doing this more uniformly than a 12-man raid where no one has to do anything, just sit there?
Because this is a 12-man raid.
Oh, maybe because I was the only one who knew what they were doing, yeah. Yeah, that wasn't a good trip.
I'm sad I didn't do a 12-man garden, to be honest with you.
Oh man, it was all fun and games until they didn't realize, you know, you have to tether.
Yeah.
And they make me I literally never wanted to feel the sweet embrace of death in my life until just then.
Could have gotten a fucking 12-man tether going on. Let's go. Time for middle.
I just wanted to go to the Sanctified Mind thing and just have a good time, but no.
Riven legit 12-man was fun.
Yeah. The ball, you can literally just have as many people as you want going in when and wherever.
What's challenge?
0 to 100.
We should
0
do
to
that.
Cancer, I mean.
That's an easy one. You gotta fill the bank up in 30 seconds. Is it 30 seconds or is it like 5 seconds?
It's 30 seconds.
Yeah.
Yeah, I attempted it once, never again.
I'm kidding when I say I want to do it. I actually want to.
Oh, thanks. Jesus Christ. Oh, you're my saint. Man,
I like
please.
Doing that challenge, but I don't like please, thank doing you, thank that you. Challenge outside.
Last time someone said they didn't want to do a challenge, I gave
We're
him a nuzzle
missing
guzzle.
An angelic.
Sure, you did. Oh, my
so,
God.
So, Adam, was that the angelic on 1 that just
yes.
went to east?
Yes. That was that. I tried to grab it.
I thought they fucking sacked.
Interesting.
No, you dumb man, why? It didn't
got,
look to me.
I got West.
Fucking racist.
Come on, buddy.
It's because I'm half Puerto Rican.
Oh, fucking God, yeah. Wow. Imagine getting fucked by Minotaur.
I killed self, so you guys should be able to kill 3 angelics without me, right?
Why are we tethering?
Yeah, so I can kill things now.
I hit you on purpose. If I wanted to hit you, I would have hit you.
Oh, what sweet suckling embrace of death! Now give me an Akira redemption, even though you don't drop from this. How dare you? I wanted to be the div because I'm useless. I do, but I despise it. I fucking like you. Mm-hmm. You want to touch tips? Huh? What? You see something? There it is. I can be number three on moat pickup, and I could also grab the third eye or the first eye because I'm kind of useful. I think.
Darcy. I'll be first moats.
Okay. Claire, heaven says have fun with bots if it's Maximus. Boss Maximus.
Other person who said they're gonna run Div, you have no idea. I get to finally use the Iron Man ornament for Divinity now? After I spent $5
Optimus
on it?
Optimus Maximus.
I know, bro. I have both of them. Technically. Yeah, this is the Iron Man. This is literally Iron Man, don't you feel me?
Creeper.
Aw, man.
Creeper, just go at the right. The guy said he's gonna grab first dice and third emotes. Alright, just yeah. Just kill ads, bro.
Oh, damn, this looks so sick in third person. Damn, that's an orgasm and a half. Oh. Ah, there goes Flawless. Yes, funny joke, I did it. My parents never loved me, I know. He's going down anti-Hunter Street.
Okay, that's all.
There's a washing machine.
You guys should be able to tune in that.
One, two, blah, blah, blah.
And we clear your second moat, by the way.
And outer.
Oh, we're wiping right. I got you. Dan, make sure we wipe.
Oh, he hurts.
No, dude, some guy decided to kill themselves because, you know, that's fun.
I like killing myself. Hell yeah, I'm suicide. I'll kill him.
Remember, Creeper, just kill ads, bro. That's all I need you to do, bro.
Where's the other person who's contemplating buying their dividend? Because I can show it to you, and you can understand why it's sick. Because it's white. And it's clean. Mm-hmm. But, the... No, you can go ahead. Never mind. Yeah, the red spot on the back of it, yeah. But, my problem is, it doesn't look like Iron Man, and that's where it loses me. But this one, this is Iron Man. It looks like the nose. Oh, wow. I don't know if anybody here has ever played Subnautica, I'm not sure, but it looks like. Aiming it down looks like the nose of the sea dragon.
Claire, nerf voice. Claire, you better be on the phone with Vary or somebody, bro, because fuck's sake. Southwest.
In it.
Alright, so the next Minotaurs are yours.
My bad. I didn't realize I was muted.
Call me Pop. You feel me? You feel me?
Anyway, no.
Don't do that.
I said don't start it.
Yeah, I know, bro. I could tell since you were in your fucking thing, but...
Minotaur right there is mine.
I'm so upset, Edder. I dismantled my fucking 4x a charm Aikalos by accident. Either that or it got fucking... I don't remember dismantling it, though. I think it got lost in the ether.
You and your fucking glacial shit almost costing me a nut.
I can find another one, most likely. But I'll just use a Dord for now.
Ooh, you fuckers are my ass.
Alright. Dan should be able to be Yo Siri and Creeper. You guys can go to the boss. I mean, go to DPS.
I have two can specials.
Dan beat the boss? Good work, bro.
Nice. Switch of weapons.
Oh damn, I got Luna's on real quick. Let me do a quick change real quick for you homies. Can
pop a bubble?
Oh, behind a complex, yeah?
Yep.
I can pop
for
a squad.
Explosive light.
No bubble. Yeah.
Well, anything?
There goes one phase.
Any supers? Anyone,
I guess we don't
please?
Have another one. I was gonna pop in the middle corridor.
Well...
That was 3 headshots game, but okay. Yo, my god, you popped all the way down there, you Muppet? Good lord.
Hey, I've always been told to pop
what
down
is that,
here.
You've been told fucking bad shit, that's what you've been told.
God. Fuck that, bro.
Oh my god, Claire, you see where that fucking well was, bro?
Yeah.
Shit.
Hey, I am not sorry.
That was
shit. Interesting,
to say the least.
This pissed me.
Shit.
Alright, Dan.
Dan, you should be able to get you. Yep.
Alright.
Good work. You better sprint your ass, though. You just hit the portal, dude.
Triple spawn, let's go!
Wait.
Grim, Cody, ass behind you, bro.
That's
get the 4-pointer spawn.
Just take the portal, then. Just take the portal.
Is that Toast Minotaur or someone else's?
No. Oh, this one's not yours.
That might be a wipe.
That's a wipe. Now. Come on, Dan. Do it!
Come on, Dan.
No. Okay. Claire, your things are there. The double spawn. Siri, do you need help? Do you need help or no? No, but can you solo is when I'm asking.
Ooh. Thank God, Dan.
You could have said that last time.
Minotaur on Toast, if you need
that's it. Yours. That's yours. That's the last Minotaur, as long as nothing. Creeper, go towards the DPS, bro.
No, this is the last one? I can go ahead and go?
You have 10, yeah?
No, I have 5, because someone else picked up 5.
Creeper, do you have 5, bro? Okay, interesting.
I'm not too sure about that.
Anyway, Toast, just grab 10 then.
Right.
It's fine, bro. I got it. Just kill ads. Wait, damn, were there sacrifices or no?
No.
I don't know. I didn't see
any. I didn't see in the bottom up.
Alright, then we're good then. Anyway, you guys go with DPS then. I'll be fine.
Oh yeah, I haven't known.
Did you deposit Creeper?
Creeper didn't pick up anything, bro. Somehow, I thought you already had 5 and then there was a double spawn. That's why I thought Toast already had fucking 10.
Right.
Guess
I don't know if those are mine or not. Someone came and pick them up, so I assume they weren't.
No force, bro. No force.
No, we need more.
Is that?
No, just stay.
Edder, you pick those up. I'll get
the
next eye.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'll go.
I got 8 seconds left.
It's fine. Dan, you should go back just in case this isn't enough.
I'm gonna try to break shields. Oh, damn, but...
Oh, this fucking supplicant.
Level up!
Yo, I had to do a quick swap, bro. Nah. Enter my heart rate as I was in my menu switching to my shotgun.
You have a lot of shit behind you, sir.
Holy shit.
Put them in raw. Imagine raw dogging the poor fucking harpy. Ah, shit, do I even have any more enhanced really defender armor? Oh no, it's not too good.
Oh, more armor, bam.
Oh man, look, hey, dumbass question. Man, gotta love it. Oh boy, spoils of conquest. What the? Oh, your hunters, that explains it.
If you're saying they're hunters because they died, that doesn't explain shit because I haven't died yet.
Well, I just seen two hunters just die randomly.
Dan is a titan.
Dan is a man. Dan thunder crashed. That speaks a lot.
Apparently I'm better at pressing the L1 button than most people. Apparently though.
That soundtrack.
Claire, you want to build?
Sure. Why not?
Alright. Dan, I mean Creeper, be team one with Dan.
I guess I'll be team two in the noose. Gonna look nice.
Look at these cheesers.
No, you're team two.
You fucking. You know what? You know what? Slur.
I have the right idea, Edder. I'm taking the scenic view.
Alright.
So who's on team two with crippling depression? Lucky Charms are mini-wheats.
Reese's Puffs.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you guys are fucking cultured. Damn it. I fuck with mini-wheats and mini-wheats only because it's a reminder that, man, you ain't gonna go nowhere in life.
I fuck a Raisin Bran. I can.
That. I feel that. I really do. Not really, cause fuck that. It sounded.
That's cheating, bro.
What?
No, what Dan did. They get ahead of me.
He thunder crashed, didn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're goddamn fucking right.
God, you fucking cheeser.
I don't give a shit. I'm getting to the fucking encounter.
The last time I did this raid, all the way through with 6 people. They told me a strat, which I'm not sure if this strat's still good, but they decided, yeah, we're gonna be fucktards and use both tethers. Please tell me we have a bit of sanity in here.
People who use 2 fucking tethers are fucking stupid. That's only if you're smart and everyone in the fire team is running Izzy Wendy.
No.
That's the only reason I would do 2 tethers.
My man thought an oxygen was gonna help him. The forgettable scout rifle.
technically doing two tethers does more damage hot. Regardless because you have two damage phases, but if this first people aren't damaging, then there's no point in using it, like the fucking divinity run I've done. Yeah, we're doing two tethers, but the first team isn't gonna just, they're just gonna stand around while we break the second tether.
Yeah,
like, no, that's your damage opportunity, you stupid fuck.
I fell for way too long. That's weird.
So, remember Kara Setter?
Yeah.
When I was doing her divinity run, the first thing I heard when I joined was break the second tether. And I was like, are you guys doing two tethers? And he's like, yeah, are you guys damaging during the first phase? And he's like, nah.
You know what it's there for?
Fucking idiot.
Be safe.
Don't fall.
Yep. Be safe from the bathroom demon.
Perhaps.
Don't fall in. Send a pick.
Be careful with toilet demons, particularly active at night.
Okay, guys.
I think the joke was overdone.
I don't care. I will continue the joke.
God go damn. Good lord.
The smell of your fecal matter is pleasant. May I get a picture, please? Yeah, I like Tub Girl. Yeah, I'm a sick fuck. Don't tell no one.
Where's...
Yes. Goddamn, Cooper, you literally have nothing, do you? Fuck's sake. Use some spores to buy yourself Whisperer.
I haven't heard that name in a long time. Last time I used, I was doing it on Insurrection Prime for a meme.
Oh, god damn it. I hate it when I have to do this. Maybe I should buy an SSD. Maybe.
Maybe.
But there's really no point if I'm gonna get a PS5.
If it's possible to get PS5 anymore.
I can get one.
I wish I could like you, but for some reason, Walmart, you've already purchased one, but Walmart's going,
Bro, you gotta buy one from, PlayStation, you gotta buy one from directly from PlayStation. That's your best bet.
Yeah, it really is.
My PlayStation pretty much just, whenever I try to do something, the servers there pretty much, now they don't do this, but they take forever to load, and I take that as, get the fuck off. And it makes me sad.
It's because everyone else is trying to buy one at the same time.
If you thought that's bad, bro, I was able to get not only into the queue, I was able to get into the store. I had the PS5 in the cart. All the my American Express in the thing. And the reason why I wasn't able to check out was because I wasn't able to sign into PSN because in my apartment complex, there's so many PS5 users, Sony blocks the connection from time to time. Yeah. One time I wasn't able to sign in onto my PS5 or PS4, and then when I looked up the code, it was because there's so many users from the same IP, so it has to block it temporarily. And that same day is when the queue went live, I'm like, oh, bet, I'll be able to get a PS5 again. I was able to get in.
Literally fucking heartbreaking.
Yeah, that was... Well, I already have one, but I'm like, damn. Tragic. But the thing I don't understand is, like, for, like, the other retailers, right, like Walmart, Target, GameStop, and Best Buy, I don't get why they're still doing online only when more people have the vaccine and shit, and people aren't taking the shit seriously anymore. Well, they never were, but not now. Especially not now.
Well, no, they don't have the vaccine. The older people have the vaccine.
I could get the vaccine if I wanted to. I just didn't sign up for it.
Can you?
Yeah. I bet you just gotta go to the pharmacy where I work, and I'm like, oh, wait, if someone doesn't show up for their appointment, can I get theirs? They're like, yeah, sure, we got you.
Oh.
But I don't want my vision to go blurry, and I don't want my joints to hurt, so.
I wanted to get mine, but in Florida, anyone below the age is restricted. Which sucks. It's not for me, it's for the people I have around me. That's why I want to get it.
Where are you ready?
Yeah, I've been ready. Numpty.
I remember Creeper, your team one with Dan and Cereal and Toast. You guys are team two.
I know, I'm a disappointment.
Remember Creeper, we shoot these shits immediately.
Yeah, I know.
I'm already in the spot.
Yep.
Oh, I have nothing to combat that, do I?
Invisibility, bro, is cracked.
I should probably just put on
team two. Get ready.
Yeah. A. Cinnamon, toast, crunch.
What the fuck?
Just go. Just go, team two.
I exploded.
Creeper, just deposit what you have.
That's the funniest shit I've ever heard.
Kale, you want to go in?
Left.
Okay. Creeper, try to defend both sides by yourself.
Everyone stay off the left side for a sec. You got it.
You guys done? Kale, are you going or me?
Yep.
I'll go.
Okay. Creeper, go right side. I'll push him out the way.
Come on, come on, come on, come on! Commemoration, like, thank you.
Just like one second on left. I mean, just one second on right side, by the way. It's fine. There's something they could have done.
Yeah. I didn't know what happened right there for a second, and then, perhaps? You know, I feel that. I really do. I wanted to, but I'm running Div.
You can switch weapons.
Look at you begging in life, cause you're useless in life. With daddy's money, you're a can.
What is that sniper?
Deep Stone sniper.
Vorpal.
Possession. Oh shit! I'm not even using that rule, bro. I'm using my PvP rule.
Put your desert coral on that sniper rifle. It'll change your life.
Do you have recombination on it?
Yeah, yeah. I have reconstruction vorpal weapon on the bro. I got the god roll PV.
Do you have the other
and
one?
I got the god roll PvP. I got both PV and PvP god rolls for the center.
Yeah, but do you have reconstruction? No, oh my god, one. Guys! I'm trying to fucking.
What are you guys doing? Creeper, go blue, bro. Don't go down.
Oh damn! Both portals came out.
What I was asking was, do you have reconstruction recombination?
On the sniper, no. Vulpur does more damage in long run.
Oh, I know, but it's probably better for this boss.
Oh.
In terms of you could just one shot the portal anywhere, you know.
Do it again.
Oh.
Oh shit! Well, team two can pull their own shit.
All right, team two. Thank you. Yeah, I didn't have to say it multiple times.
I got Cyclops on left.
Okay. I'll be in, team one. Don't go to right side.
Hey, Harpy. I'll kill you when you get off the side of the edge.
Stay out.
Thank you. How many Harpies just fell off the edge?
How many motes do you guys have? Creeper, please tell me you deposited.
Yeah, he did.
Okay.
You got left side?
Two Harpies fell off. I have six motes.
Siri, how many do you have?
Perfect.
That's
pretty,
Creeper,
that's
go orange.
Gluten. Watch out, back up.
Alright, just rebuild, bro. Mm-hmm. Right side first.
Creeper, you got
it. Oh, my bad. My bad.
Stay off the left. Everyone go right.
You can pull.
Alright, team 2 go.
What is he pulling? Front out.
It
front
almost right. Killed me when it shot me.
You and Dan got
out.
That.
Fucking...
Okay, Dan, let's go. Oop. Or creeper, yep. Get into the bro. Yo, team 2, will you guys come back? Don't deposit immediately, okay?
Actually, just stand still until we say move.
Yeah. I'm not used
whoever's
to running
Eagle's a fucking genius, shit. Bro.
You guys done?
Yep.
Yeah, do not deposit. Do not deposit shit.
I'll go close, you go far.
You okay. You guys can deposit. Oh. Game? Please?
What was this?
Yeah, you guys can deposit now. Whoever the warlock is, and don't be tether. You have a bubble?
I'll be boss.
Dan, do not be tether.
Don't kill
creeper, go damage.
Don't kill him yet. Don't kill him
Cereal,
yet.
Cereal, be anchor, and I'll be middle.
Now.
Alright, just shoot this shit now. Right or left? Left.
Man.
That was a headshot game, but okay.
Same.
Oh. I'm not getting criticals on my div. Is it even fucking working?
I mean, I'm getting 61,000, so.
Fuck your well. Just gonna say that now.
Are we gonna use div, or are we just gonna use a fucking tether?
Awful. Awful.
Yeah, it's gonna be a three-phase switch.
Oh, that's such a...
Yeah, yeah. Someone is. People getting killed with their fucking placements, man. With the fucking sword for no goddamn reason.
Damn, bro.
I want his fucking gun.
Your Ram is shot dead, bro. Anyway, team 1, get ready. Oh, goddamn it, I can't see a thing. Oh, easy, too, man. I got the Cyclops.
You got the Cyclops?
Yeah.
Oh, this is ease. I'm far. Everybody stay off of right.
You know what's funny? You say stay off of right and I run right.
Yeah, well.
You mean the meant the complex.
So technically middle is what I mean.
Yeah.
I'm sad that it's not far right, bro. I could have soloed that far build.
You pull.
Bro, we can honestly go to right side.
That is two man or
yeah. I think so.
Maybe.
Wait. Actually that's a good question.
I don't...
Over here.
Oh, from over here, yes. From left side. You just stand by the,
Hold on, I'm waiting for Creeper to fuck off.
Yeah, stand by the, stairs. Or I should be standing by the stairs.
Creeper, please.
Oh, shit. I can grab those, don't worry. Oh, no, man, they didn't fall off the edge.
Am I blue?
Fall off the edge.
Yeah, there we go.
You can go back left, bro. Creeper, go orange. I got blue.
I got Cyclops. Right.
Watch out.
It's a two-man, and that's a two-man. Which one do you want to do first, left?
Let's,
also,
yeah,
for
let's
future
that.
Reference, where would you like the well placed so I don't make people upset?
Fucking behind the conflux. The sword behind the conflux, not the well. Not the well.
Just pop behind the fucking conflux.
Yeah.
Yeah. We can two-man this one.
Bet.
I'm getting another blade to work.
Fucking propelled me too forward.
Pull.
Aw, oh, man.
Oh my god, hey, bro. Fuck off.
Yeah, just 1 second.
Dude, pushing them away doesn't do shit when they're sacking.
Yes, it does.
Yeah, it does.
Just fucking track their cannon in the mouth.
Oh, that's smart.
That actually is low-key intelligent. Like, what the fuck? Or, did we not get it?
No, we didn't. Wendigo, 1K, Tractor, well. Stasis, those are all fucking intelligent.
Worldline Zero?
Does Worldline Zero push?
If you do it correctly, you just can't be up. Yeah, you can pull.
Worldline
Zero's really strange.
Stay where you guys are for a second.
Oh shit, you said stay where we are, and I went, yeah.
You guys could deposit.
Yeah, bleh, bleh. Honed edging.
Remember.
I'm edging my balls.
Oh, wow, I got killed by a red bar, bro.
I don't have a res for you, unfortunately. You got killed by a bot, that's crazy.
Yeah, dude. Damn.
Literal bot.
I'll get you, man. Serial, go to DPS.
I'm baiting him out. He's good. Okay, still for the fucking Cyclops. Someone else get that, please.
Oh my god, quit reloading the gun, please.
I'm gonna die.
Hey, turn that tether off.
Who turned it on? Brings back nightmares, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was... It's gonna be two phase regardless, bro. If I didn't have to waste time turning off that shit,
I need to do more fucking, more gardens, because I'm losing my rotation skill. I need to practice as you, Wendy. Because I missed, like, two of my Izzy shots.
I haven't done this raid since fucking Fest of the Lost.
I just did this raid like 2 days ago and I'm still acting like a bot.
Well, I haven't completed it since Fest of the Lost. Let's keep it
going. Yeah,
Cyclops is killed.
Oh no, guys, he's gonna enrage. What will we do?
Creeper, go into the portal.
Don't lose the sword, guys.
Shit,
where the fuck is it?
Silly little squirrel.
Don't shoot those ads, please.
Oh, you said that mid-fucking animation.
We could have made it at a... We might get it by accident.
Can you two mend that one? I mean, can you solo the whole player or no? Is that only possible? In the
I can
right?
try. Keep the boss off me.
There's stuff stacking on left.
No, I can't.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Let me heal.
Shoot it.
I'm good. Yeah, it's only right.
Good. Go. Help.
I didn't kill you? Okay. I got blue complex. Blue cyclops.
Man, he really is just targeting these bad complexes, isn't he?
This is left first.
For some reason? Left back, left, or...?
Yeah, left black. Left back, yeah.
Left black. What a mood. Let's do right.
Oh, hello, Tether.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Oh, shit. Hold on, bro.
I got confused, dude.
Yeah. You almost get killed by the radio.
No, he looked like he was he looked like he was far for some reason, and I was supposed to be anchored, but I guess I wasn't.
Oh my god.
These are some cracked builds, bro.
Yeah, dude. There's not a single platform. Dan, did you guys have a hard piece?
Yep.
Perfect. You guys are good.
Bro,
it's just me fucking 12.
It legitimately surprises me how, like...
God
how
damn it, bro. We need the entire team for that one, bro. We should do it.
Yeah, or nah, bro. I'll pass.
We need the entire team.
How many did you get? I got 10. How many did you get? That's oh enough. My god. We got
you guys
it
needed
barely.
12. You guys needed 12.
Mm-mm. We should do that one, bro. Come on now.
Nah, have every bro, platform I'll pass. I'll pass. I don't feel like wiping right here.
No. Let's do it.
No
balls.
Yeah, you're right. I got no balls.
I don't even know what we're talking about either. I don't even know. This could be completely.
Wait, Siri, you can go back. You can go to DPS.
That's 2 minutes, bro. I'm ready.
I'm gonna go ahead and pop this, and if it activates the tether,
that's decent. That's good.
I'm tethering, or I'm doing the thing. Die, motherfucker.
You know how like smooth a fucking sanctified mind goes if you have all the platforms.
Or you're not trying to fucking piss off enlightenment.
Yeah. Like everyone who I play with doesn't want to build, and I'm like, please, it's easier if you do it.
I didn't want to get in the way of building with you guys because I thought you'd get mad at me, so I just try to stay out of that.
That's fine.
Yeah.
I
thought you guys were pretty solid with that, so I'm like, eh.
Thank you. I typically try to tell people to cross shoot, but I forgot.
What did you get from this?
Sniper, cloak, and head.
Hey yo, guys, I just got the Gilded Seasonal for 5 minutes on Garden of Salvation. That's
oh my
crazy.
God, I lost my speedrun.
Damn it, so I didn't get the helmet. Mm-mm. We're doing Last Wish. Oh, at least I am.
Oh shit, okay. Oh no.
Thank you for joining. Mm-hmm, you too.
Why did that sound so sad? I don't get it. I don't know if you guys want to keep me around for the Last Wish or not, but that's completely up to you. Will you have me executed or keep me?
Doesn't matter to me.
Doesn't matter to me.
Yo, I love how there's a whole YouTube section dedicated to, like, songs, but they're played in different rooms, or empty malls, or empty Toys R Us at 2:30 in the morning. It's so weird. It's like that liminal space type thing, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Where, like... You ever been in an empty office space, and it feels kind of like disenchanted from reality? It's kind of like that.
No.
Look up Liminal, it's really cool. Waking Nightmare is available to this today.
I'll be right back. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Nobody wants to join.
That's crazy. Imagine a ship you have to pay for having a lore tab. Oof. That's why we got light.gg. Transmit effects. Let me buy the heartbreaking one. Cherry blossom is good. I'll get Murder of Crows. I'll get black heart growth as well. Alyssa Transmit, Sterling Neutrino.
Come on, somebody join.
Oh, this one, yeah, I feel this one. Yeah, that's the fucking locked memory.
Broke Man 101.
Bad.
Wait a minute, Dan, are you not joining?
You would be correct, because I have to be up. I need to get some sleep.
Oh, God. I was wondering why I need to find two people. Dark goes dirty.
Yo.
We do. I got him.
Awful.
Average.
No.
No.
Not me. Ew.
You did 3 matches in 103. I sent you an invite.
What? What? Edder, I can barely hear you. You're a robot. Yeah. Everyone put on your swords.
So I can't use anarchy?
No, I'm using it. Nope.
Correct.
Damn.
Not about patching the cheese, about you. About you using anarchy. Unless you're on a cheeser, I mean, a trapper.
I wanted to use my ornament.
Do you not a trapper?
But I guess I'll
get it. I guess he doesn't, Claire.
Okay.
Because he already took it off.
Insert div. I would quite like to meet you. Huh? I'm sorry, Dark, but what kind of bullshit was that? Yeah, with Mountaintop. You should be a corpse. What's that fucking resistance in it?
They changed the splash damage.
Respectable. But I like guillotine.
No, we're just gonna go on one plate.
Oh, don't come back up, please. Okay, I'm not puking yet, but we're close.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The only person
all the ones here. Oh, that's about time. Yo, Claire, are you good to go, bro?
The only person who's gonna step on a plate is Etter, and yes, I'm ready.
I see. I got the first tether, or only tether. I guess I don't know how many hunters we have.
I'm pretty sure I got her.
Okay.
She fucking teleported real fucking fast.
Oh, hello there.
Yep, I got her.
Are you sure about that?
Never mind. Hello?
Good night, everybody.
I don't know. I tagged her and she fucking... Oh, white. Is Heaven still awake at her?
Mm-mm.
No. Oh my god, turned out damage?
Okay. I'm pretty sure it was supposed to be tag her, when the shield goes down, tag the ground, and immediately run over, and then tag her again. That's how it was. Get him. No. That's for two plating.
Damn, carrying. Insert funny joke.
I don't want to watch an ad, I just want to watch the fucking... I just want to watch Glad's video on it, see what he does first. Looks like they don't even tag it.
Would you like me to pop well, yeah or nay?
Okay, I got
it. That's fine.
I know what to do.
Okay.
Alright, tell me when you're ready.
Yep, I'll tell you.
Ooh, my fucking cookies almost fell. Oh my god, I would have been sad.
I'm ready.
McDonald's cookies.
Oh, yes, sir.
Damn, bruh.
Yeah, she's about to spawn.
There we go. Focusing lens.
You want an empowering buff? Got you.
When the thing goes away. Oh, dude, Roman's curse times 4, bro. All of the damage.
And focusing lens on top of that, bro. It's cracked.
I mean, it's cool, but it ain't racking.
Bro, I can't launch so far away.
I got another
away.
Dust shield grenade.
Why does she look scared and confused?
She is scared.
I don't know why.
Alright, there we go.
That is
so
stupid.
Play 4.
Bro. It's so stupid.
Die?
Yeah, I'm
die?
Play 4.
Die?
I'll be play 3.
Hey, that's not fair. Die.
I'm put on a.
You can stop damaging her.
I'll put on tractor.
I wanted the death right then and there.
Grips, nice.
That's not bad. I can be number 2 unless that's been called.
We just need number 1 then. Alright, there we go. Creeper just kill Ezio.
Yeah. I already got it. Alright. Nation of Beasts.
But is it the good roll?
We'll find out.
Which group was the creative roll or the fucking papering roll?
We'll find out right now.
Which one?
I mean, you ain't gonna need a Fadebringer roll when Fadebringer come back.
No, I don't give a shit about Fadebringer. Zen Moment Rampage.
What the thick fuck just fucking happened?
Actually, you know what? That's not bad for PvP. I'll fuck with that. Zen Moment Rampage with a fucking drop mag. I'll fuck with that.
Ooh, I don't know about the Zen Moment, though.
I appreciate
that. Zen Moment on the hand cannon is worthless.
Is it? Does it not work?
I mean, it's not that it doesn't work, but it's a hand cannon, though. You're gonna want, like, Outlaw.
Yeah, Outlaws. But that's why I got drop mag.
Wouldn't have both? I have both.
Oh, that was the saddest.
Extra range and stability helps with aim assist anyway, so. Mm-hmm. And then aim assist intrinsically makes it go vertical, so having Zen Moment would help a lot with recoil.
So, do I need to run Tether or no? You think we'll be fine?
show off.
I got this.
Oh, okay.
No, my god, these cookies, they're bussin'.
Mm-hmm, I agree. That almost go hard.
Mm-hmm.
They bust.
Especially when you get them for free. You know, because yes, you fucking work there.
Can't relate on that behalf, but I do agree that they're good. Yeah?
Maybe. No. Remember. This raid's recommended was 580, I think.
Correct. Yeah, it is.
I don't know, weekly rotating raids need to be implemented again along with weekly rotating dungeons.
Claire, weren't they going to implement that where you can get an Ascendant Shard if you did one of the raids?
Yeah, they haven't done it yet.
Yep.
They're doing it.
It's coming next season.
Haven't done that yet. They said that it was coming this season, though, no?
They said season 14, right?
Weekly. This is season 13.
There was going to be a weekly raid where you did it, you get an Ascendant Shard. That was this season.
Wait, one Ascendant Shard?
That's next season. That's next
are
season.
Oh, that's so stupid, bro.
I know.
Why the fuck didn't I just tell us next season?
I know.
Bro, I'm sorry. I want more than just one. You only give me at least two. If you're going to put heroics back in, I mean...
They're probably secretly going to put in a drop rate of an Ascendant
Shard. Yeah, there's an adept version of Vault of Glass that people have already fucking found.
Well, yeah, I mean, that was confirmed.
I just want weekly rotating dungeons to actually have a reason to Shattered Throne and Pit Heresy again.
I just want gold. I just want glowing armor.
Because I enjoy.
Oh shit! 1, 2, and 3 are grabbing the crystals. By the way.
What? I miss having glowing armor.
Unpopular opinion: Wishender had a good quest. Man, just run 6 Titans. Everyone can Thunder Crasher once.
Oh my god. Stop teleporting.
I'm surprised that's not a challenge now. Everyone has to be a Titan, everyone has to Thunder Crash. I would too. Thunder Crash is such a fun. I'm glad they're actually, you know, putting, you know, care into the other supers, even though it sounds like they're gonna sunset them.
I'm glad I'm just a Hunter.
But Luke Smith got sunsets, so hey!
He didn't get sunsets.
Maybe we won't say goodbye to... Yeah, I want a Destiny movie.
People fail to realize that Luke Smith made Taken King.
Mm-hmm. And, yeah. Mm-hmm.
People also fail to realize he was giving a 75% completed project since Taken King was supposed to be in D1.
On top of that, Joe Blackburn made Wrath of the Machine, so either way it goes, I'm happy.
Yeah, it don't matter. He also
not
made
Wrath
House
of the Machine, Rise of Iron.
Last Wish. Joe Blackburn made this raid.
Yeah.
Hey, he made House of Wolves, and that's all I give a fuck about. That's my favorite expansion.
I'm good.
Yep.
I'm good.
Cheese ready.
gonna one time to replace, by the way.
I'm ready.
He's ready.
I'm good. Okay. I'm good.
Three and four.
Two ready.
Get on.
I might die, but it's all good.
Didn't Luke Smith make Forsaken as well?
I don't think
he
so.
He headlined it, right?
No, he only made Taken King and Base D2.
He did not, but him and Newsworthy made Base D2.
It shows he gets,
Beyond Light would have been amazing
opinion,
if
he gets a little bit too much credit for Taken King.
Yeah. Taken King was too good.
Although it was dope. It was dope.
I should learn never to expect anything like that.
Everything before Rise of Iron was supposed to be in base D1.
Oh well.
But I mean, I would have liked to see Europa in D1. I bet it would have looked awesome.
That's why I kind of wish
D1
that they
felt
would
like
just
a
go...
gritty game.
That's why I just want fucking Final Fantasy 14 style rotations of DLC where it's just everything's dropped in a year, they fuck off, and they go, if you want to play it, you can play it, if you don't, you don't. The guy who drops DLC for Final Fantasy 14 literally said on a Twitter post, like, new DLC is out, I'm taking another vacation, play it if you want, don't play it if you don't want to. Have fun. I don't give a shit. He literally said that.
Hey, no, I just want to look at Tifa.
Oh my god, who went flying, bro?
Oh my god, she glitched out. Did she do that for anybody else where she didn't lose health?
Yeah, it happens. It's net error. Net error.
230. Damn, I'm already on. Ow. Stop doing that.
Four's ready.
Two's ready.
Three's ready.
Four's ready.
Two's ready.
Three and four switch.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Got it. I had to think for a second. I was like, I know I stepped on that.
I love people who don't panic whenever they have to switch. It's so great. I don't know why people panic right there.
I really don't.
It's simple communication and boom, you're done.
God, I love Tractor Cannon. Tractor Cannon go boom. It go burr. I'll get the one on the ledge. What? Okay.
Who went? So confusing. Alright, how many times do we have running Thundercrest? This is important.
I got my shuriken.
I wanted to see as many times as we did just crash into her.
Kill ads first. Ads first.
You guys can go, I got the knights.
I got thralls. I'm good.
Where's our crystal?
Just no ads left. Just no ads left.
Yes.
Yes.
Imagine dying at the end when everybody's waiting on you. I got boots. That's what I wanted. But are they good stat roll?
Probably not. I'm running Izzy Wendy.
Thundercrash is the best mobility super since Dawnblade Skating.
Ha!
I miss Dawnblade Skating. I don't know why they had to nerf it into the ground. I wish killing myself on a wall.
Hunters are still the fastest now.
Yeah, like Titan Skating, that was fun. Worldline Skating, that was fun.
Hunter is now the best.
There's Backers Skating, though. If you can time it right with Worldline or Backers, you can insinuate what used to be Worldline. Although you'll kill yourself.
Yeah, but you can do the same thing with Shadow
Dive. I know, but you can hit the fucking wall.
Shatterline skating.
I want to insinuate the feeling I have when my friend decides he wants to push an interceptor, and I am so sorry, sir. Hmm. Oh wait, you're a Titan, which means you can recover. And I fall down, I get basically crippled with how fall I far because my manhood doesn't know how to work.
Where the fuck am I going on?
You see, the real problem is we don't have the failsafe wish in.
Yeah.
Yes. Can't wait for a 4th SIVA season.
Alright, If they do that, I'm deleting Destiny.
I wanted to be Black Ops 4? No, 3. With Nikolai and the... Lava? That's a weird ghost show.
If Failsafe becomes evil, I'm deleting the game.
I don't know, Failsafe gets a body and Rasputin has a body. I'm going to that Rule for 34 site real fucking quick. Well, some people already like to draw her with a body, and that's the scary part. They're listening to her voice, and boom, they already got the layout. That's all they need. Oh, that's disappointing. In the chest region.
Welcome back, Captain.
Leg region.
Oh, I get it. She's an AI.
Huge tits.
Malfunctioning.
Thunder thighs.
I heard that.
Tits. Tits. Boobies. Thighs. Bong longa donga wonga songa donga twonga to hua bonkas. Big Hong Gongala Bongo Bringo Bringo Donkey Kong Kong Bong Song Shitty Pity Witty Titties Milkers. I can actually say this and it makes sense. Crispy, juicy, tender. Oh, I have to change the color of my pants. That's a strange sentence, and I don't know why I said it, but... I mean, what's in my mind is what's in my heart, and what's in my heart is some big Hong Kong ladongas. No, my below my belt speaks for my personality, and my personality wants thunder thighs and titan tits. That's not my fault God made me horny. I'm useless, so I'm gonna grab the thing.
Yeah. I'll be first on the right. We're forcing right, by the way.
Oh, heir apparent, I love you.
First set, so, yeah.
Save these boots for this moment.
I'm first pick, I'm first cleanse. Alright. Oh, unfortunately I was muted. I said that way before we even started and got here. Because I like the pre-call out. I'm talking to two people at once. I'm talking
Creeper,
to the party.
Look at the bottom left one.
Oh man.
Creeper, get...
Creeper, you gotta change your fucking name, dude.
The other guy can get top left, and then whoever's left, your second, set on right. Tosh, you can start it.
Alright, hold on. I'm being too balanced with my mods real quick. I got you, let me just switch my boots real quick, and alright, welcome to the cum zone!
What did she say?
God is dead. What?
I ordered some three bitches to my crib tonight. Three fat bitches. What did he say? What did he say?
Say it.
I ordered We're these three bitches here. To my crib tonight. Three fat bitches. What did he say?
Oh, don't look at me, Swolgoroth. I'm sorry.
Come on, girl. Look at me instead.
He's a good girl. Chunky crack. Oh, my God.
Where are the eyes?
I want to step right, bro.
I can't do that. No, he can do that though. Oh, you made him stumble, douche.
All right. I think Brookman, you want to grab the second sudden right, or do you want to cleanse?
Ooh.
Okay. If I'm gonna pick up top left, I'm gonna pick up top left.
Top right.
Someone gonna pick up the top left light.
Pick it up.
Dark creeper, one of you. Got it. Don't AoE me, please.
That Kill the yellow bars. Kill the orange bar. There he is. Look at them.
You know, I was All about right. to say what the fuck are you talking about, but I realized I have colorblind mode on. So yeah, that kind of makes it ready.
Oh, for right, fuck's sake, bro. Kill ads, man!
Why does he look like that? Or her? Why does she look like that? It's a girl.
Why does she look like that, though? Like her back.
I ain't know no pronouns.
Dog. I love what getting fucking tossed out of fucking DPS. Just because people on right side don't kill ads.
Claire, it was just you and me on right side, by the way.
Yeah, there should have been one more person, but whatever.
Yeah, I know.
Moving on to the next one.
Hey, we still won't finish it.
That's it doesn't matter, like, the fucking encounter's boring. The only thing I like doing is damage, and I got fucking cast out of it.
We need one more person to read. You're reading
I'm ready for stairs!
What was that? You're reading for trees.
I will fucking kill myself.
Waste of time.
Yeah, we're using one reader for trees. That's it.
Fine. I'll do it, but I'm gonna eat this cookie in spite. Oh, I have no. Oh, I have no more.
Yo, it's true that you guys make your sweet tea out of like a mop bucket, or is that a myth?
Depends on where you go from. Because I've seen the tea. The tea is actually they get it from fucking Maine. That's where the tea comes from. It's somewhere in Maine. That's our tea, though. It's our tea. I don't know about the mop bucket stuff.
Hey, I don't care if it's made in a fucking pig's stomach, bro. It tastes... It's good. So that's all that matters. That's all
is
that matters.
Is it, though?
I mean, yeah. If it ain't fecal... if it was fecal matter, let's be honest. I'd fucking eat that shit. Can I get an amen, brother?
Alright. Nah.
Amen, bro.
Amen. Amen. Alright, it's time to turn off Spotify.
Alright, scat fetishists, gotcha.
I don't have a pig fan. What?
Apparently you do.
No, fuck.
Malfeasance, bro.
Alright.
Dive bomb.
The trees left.
Yours?
I have an infinity.
My right, stripper.
That's my right, my left. My left, my
left. Okay, I'm on the encumber.
So, trees and rock. Trees and rocks only.
Rocks and timber.
Okay. Everything else. My readings have been wrong.
No, what is Malfeasance? A 180?
Yes.
It's the best one.
That's
a lie. Ah, no, that's a lie.
It doesn't feel like a 180.
Trust curated rule. Trust curated rule. I think it can 3-shot, actually.
Alright.
Because of the plus
what's open?
Payload.
Oh, hi, Creeper. I have Penumbra! I'm gonna slim my own place. Why? Because...
If you're coming out of stairs, slim at stairs.
But I don't want to do that.
Yeah, it's more fun that way.
It'd be faster.
Speedrun strats.
Oh, my stats feel so good now that I have these boots. I didn't realize my base stats for these boots were fucking 53. I finally got new ones. Trinity Girlfriend!
Where am I going?
Rock.
Rock. I feel that. Trees, but you aren't into that. Creeper, I hate you. You took that kill from me, and I'm gonna spite you. Alright.
Sixty-nine.
Left, dragon breathing fire to the right.
To my left, 8 snake.
My right. Stairs on my right. Easy.
Stairs.
Let's go.
We are new dead.
Let's go.
I don't have to do anything for the rest of the round. Let's go.
If we're gonna do the true speedrun strat, why don't we track the cannon?
Yeah.
You can't do that anymore, bro. You have to literally kick the captain out of the room.
You those can't do that anymore. Like...
Imagine trying to make your game not fun.
Oh yeah. Shit. Teleport in front of me, bro. Teleport in front of me.
It's rocks.
Fucking car.
Yeah, I know.
Hey.
What a worthless piece of fucking shit this thing is, man.
Oh, sorry. What, you gonna slam it? You gonna slam it? No, you're not.
That's embarrassing.
Tell me you're out. Alright, tell me when you're out so I can cut it.
I'm out. That was really embarrassing. Knock.
I have 80 seconds, eh?
I need to sleep, bro. I'm tired.
We're almost done, bro.
You think we'll make it?
You're gonna be fast as light.
Hey.
Fast as light?
Homie, you're going to fucking light. You're going to fucking stairs. Slam that trees. Alright.
Yep. Stairs is the only in Tumbra, right?
You have in Tumbra?
You already took care of that? No, yeah. I have a number.
Stairs is only.
Slam at trees. Cause he's gonna have to fucking slam that rock.
Well, yeah, no, that's all good.
Yeah, no, I'm just sending it so it could be easy for him to slam. If he gets in Tumbra, well.
Die, please.
Oh, or not. Huh. I guess.
If it wasn't for the night, we could have made it.
Yeah, we would have been. God damn.
I'm not using a grenade launcher. Fuck that shit. Fuck that noise.
Savages?
Yeah.
I don't know, just use a malicious birthright.
No, I'll pass. I'll use a shotgun.
You go, bro.
It's my fault too, I wasn't staying on trees.
Cumshot fish.
The fuck is that?
Up. Fish up.
Well, to my left, dragon, bring me far to the left.
Infinity.
My right.
Trees is only a number. I'm looking here first again.
Yeah, this time I won't fucking die. Maybe it's because I secretly love this encounter so fucking much.
Nah, they were on this for 2 times longer than a good old wreck machine. No one loves this encounter.
I love this encounter.
This encounter's pretty fire, not gonna lie to you.
Rock!
I wouldn't say it's the best encounter, but...
Riven's better, but... This
Riven
fire.
Legit is better.
This is close to an almost perfect ad clearing encounter.
Yeah. This was the
It's a well designed encounter though. This should have been
what Volt's second. This is what should have been Garden's second encounter. Something on this level.
I agree.
This is the Stenema test.
Yeah.
This is the cinema test.
Clearly it's a stamina test if I'm tired and I fucked up twice.
And Morgif is a DPS check. If you couldn't get past Morgif,
good
luck. You weren't gonna beat the raid. No. In this one if you can't
brute force. Cheryl Chi is just do you like your team and would you like to hate them?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And Kelly's like learning to walk.
She you said stairs, not trees was the only
Is Kelly learning to walk? Do you think that's
Yeah, I would say that. Yeah.
She's
Same at fucking rock room.
How so?
Yeah. I mean, man, what would Cali be?
It's the fact
being...
that I used to read.
Right. You think Shiro's still learning to walk?
I don't know.
Morgan's the DPS check. This is the stamina check.
Oh, read. We gotta read, homie.
I think the heart wall. I think the walk is just a surprising counter. Stripper dragon.
That's to my left. I have bird looking over his shoulder.
Crap. Eight snake
is my right.
What do we got?
Trees only pen.
Um I don't know. I don't think there's a, I don't think there's an encounter like Queen's Walk.
Oh no.
No, there is none. Queen's Walk is actually it's really like, unique.
That's this unique.
Mostly because it's
that's what surprises me about this raid.
It's the only final encounter of a raid that's not
because
a boss
fight. Callie is teaching symbols.
Vault is teaching
reading. Fucking trees. Fucking
and
trees.
Cleansing. Morgoth is DPS check. Shirochi is
testing your team and if you want to kill them or not.
Testing speed.
Efficiency as well.
Efficiency, yeah. Because you're gonna need efficiency for ribbon.
What's open?
Vault is stamina check. Because it's such a long encounter.
Yeah.
It's like a third encounter of Deepstone. And the second encounter of Garden.
Wasn't everything, but okay. Yeah.
Yeah, your penumbra, slam at yours.
This is just a unique raid.
Yeah.
I really like it.
It's this encounter. A lot of people fucking hate it, but
I really like it.
It is ironically the best designed encounter this raid has. Besides
in
ruin.
Terms of crypticness and actual, like, difficulty and understanding encounters, yes. Trees?
Rock.
Security breach could have been on some different shit too.
Yeah, I think we were overcomplicating that on day one, bro.
We really were.
We were overcomplicating everything.
That was the most disappointing first encounter, in my opinion.
The whole raid was just disappointing.
I take it back. Crown of Sorrow's beginning encounter was kind of.
Yeah, the problem
if you spawn
is that
trap,
that's...
you can get that done pretty quickly.
Yeah, well, that was it. There's no.
But
was
good luck
simple.
Spawn trapping with that with LFGs. Two head snake.
That's to my left. I have bird diving.
Alright. Stairs only it.
I think Crown of Sorrow was a good raid. Just get rid of that first and second
that
encounter.
Final boss is amazing.
Oh, I know. I was at him for 7 hours.
I talk a lot
but
about
I got that
week one
completion,
being my
though.
Favorite final boss. Crown is the best.
When it comes to D2 raids, I have to give that trophy to Spire. What's open?
Spire is a lot of fun, I will admit.
Yeah.
Leviathan's my favorite raid, by far.
It's a fun raid to farm.
Yeah.
I'm just sad they got rid of
like
it. That,
crazy.
It's a goofy raid, bro.
What's only pin?
Not stairs.
I'll slam rock. I'm not dead. We're good.
Yeah, stairs is only it. Fucking, I don't know. Just Leviathan's goofy.
Yeah.
I love VOG, bro.
I'm not gonna be a fan of VOG, bro. I'm telling you, dude.
I'll be a fan of VOG.
It's too boring, bro. You
I
sit
like
around
his aesthetic.
Into a Templar.
I know.
Sit around into a Templar.
I know.
In my opinion.
Vault of Glass was amazing when it came out because like there was nothing else like it. Ever since Bungie got
King's Fall on out, bro.
Yeah.
That's an average raid. King's Fall was amazing day one, bro.
As soon as they started upping their budget for raids, Vault of Glass became a shit show because it's only two rooms. But
King's Fall
still,
was
then again.
Best.
King's Fall is third in my list. It's only below Wrath and King in this one.
Like,
this one would not be beat
honestly,
unless
just,
fucking Sabo 3
is nostalgia for me. You know, I was in there for 11 hours, so.
We were in a second encounter for Deepstone for like 12 hours. Bro, I'm telling you, dude.
I got
Creep,
you.
Make sure you check out the tractor.
Claire, are you tractoring? It's a sunset location. Guys, look, sunset location.
Creeper, make sure you tractor them.
Please.
It's almost as if this raid was telling us something.
Please.
Yeah.
I don't have stasis on my turn.
I run stasis all the time.
I would, but I think I'm the only warlock here.
You are.
I have it.
Fuck's sake. Fuck you.
Eater of Worlds, I think that's the best raid to get someone started.
Eater of Worlds is just fun.
It was easier to carry people through Leviathan.
Get rid of that first jumping puzzle, and Eater of Worlds is just a great dungeon.
They can bring it back as a dungeon and no one be able to tell the difference. Except the boss is a lot bigger.
All of the Leviathan dungeons were just fun.
Fucking Spired, though? Oh my god.
My favorite is Gauntlet.
Alright, well, I didn't switch my super. Unless we want to wipe, I don't have well of rating.
It's fine.
We'll be fine. We won't need it. It's actually preferred not to be ran.
Well of Radiance.
Well, I don't use well for this encounter, trust me.
It's fine.
I Nova Bomb. Hey, I Nova Bomb.
If you're having people with fucking... Taking Spec, yeah. If you're having people with fucking Lament, don't use it well.
Oh, does he know the?
I put on my Reverie Dawn, get Sierra Bro.
Mm-hmm.
Do I have to use Tincture?
Curse times 4.
Or no? I'm pretty sure Tincture is what causes it to actually work.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I'm fucking awakened, bro.
She's here.
Creeper, what the fuck are you doing, bro? Did you forget that you had to go into the blue
room?
Oh
my god, Creeper. He went to fucking trees. Creeper, have you ran this with us before?
He has, bro. I'm pretty sure it happened, like, literally holds his hand.
Yeah.
The symbol, is, your dive bomb?
Where is it?
Oh, it changed, left stairs on right.
Top left, bro.
Oh, no, top.
No, stop, he got off. Right inside staircase. Near the rock. Yep, he just passed it.
Easy money.
Mm-hmm.
Me and my friend, we love memeing on because they have no idea what the fuck is happening.
Oh shit, yeah, she's about to spawn.
We won't need tractor, fuck that.
Hey, 5 man.
That was way too early with my rolling.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna need it. We were close without it, bro. Oh!
Hey, we
fuck
still
you.
Got it!
Fuck you, Creeper! Fuck you! Go fuck yourself!
We don't need you! If we lose this, you get kicked for having no damage.
Bro, the Reverie Dawn comes in clutch.
Dude. Reverie Dawn, indeed.
I just wish you could make it look taken. I know, like, permanently. And if you could make it permanently... Bro, that'd be my go-to armor. I love the Taken armor from DM1.
I think they explained why they couldn't do that. I think...
Frame rate?
No.
I thought it was frame rate.
It's a visual effect.
No, but if they show how much damage you do, that'll create elitism. And the bungee doesn't want that.
I have Nova Bomb now, guys! I'll destroy the heart. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. I'll destroy it. Don't hit it. Don't you dare hit that heart.
It really is.
Don't you dare hit the heart. It's all me. Don't hit it. Don't shoot it. I'll kill you. And you're all gonna die.
I don't know who you're talking to. That's not me. Alright, time to put my fashion back on. Fuck this. Ugly ass armor. Yeah, you can use Ruinous Effigy to pick up a ball. We all need that. Pretty sure. I'm pretty confident we're all good.
Where's the fucking pull? Oh, there it is.
No, he can talk, he just doesn't like talking.
Okay.
Creeper, moan!
Creeper, are you first?
Creeper, moan! Moan. Moan.
Who is it? I really wish it chose me, but no. Whatever.
Wait, can Creeper just emote if it's him? Can he emote the ball?
He can Creeper can talk.
I know, but let's keep his vow of silence, though. That's
anyway, can we start this?
Yeah.
Don't stop at the tongue, please. This isn't year five.
You have two Riven's Banes.
Don't stop at the tongue.
Keep going.
Yes.
Okay, I ran too far ahead.
Oh my god, you're slow as fuck, bro.
I'm gonna mobility.
Fucking die.
You're
slow as fuck, bro.
Why are you guys running?
Lord.
Why are you guys running ahead?
Oh my god.
Put your mobility up!
Oh my god.
This is facts.
Yeah, put your mobility up and then I wouldn't have to stand next to you.
Thunder crashing.
I'm not trying to fucking die from creeping darkness.
Claire, he has 14 mobility.
Put it up!
You know, this calls for racking.
Imagine! What are you, a titan?
Mm-hmm.
That makes fucking sense, bro.
Really
imagine having...
Please.
Imagine having less than 100 mobility could not be me. Yeah, well. Mobility meds, bro.
Oh my god, everything's above 60 now besides my intellect?
By the way, they patched
that glitch. That's really close to real life.
Remember that.
Oh, who's chosen? Look at that. ready, 3, 2...
Please make it... Please exit her throat.
Always, homie.
If we wipe again, I'm getting chosen
four,
first.
4, 3, 2, Bonsai.
Why would you be right beside
game.
Him?
Oh, hi, Creeper.
Oh my god.
Am I gonna go and pick up this one right here and wait for the timer?
I'm gonna start counting at 5, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, gotcha.
I'm not gonna stop, so don't ask me to stop. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Creeper, don't you fucking touch my orb.
Unfortunate.
I'll lick you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Unfortunate. We're not gonna be able to do that unless they do the finisher glitch.
Do you know how to do the finisher glitch?
Yeah, I'll grab the last one. Alright.
Good thought.
Alright, I guess those last
Toast,
one...
grab that. It's
okay,
done.
Okay.
It's
I
done.
Killed myself because no communication.
Hey, about to grab
I asked him if he knows
two.
How to do the finish glitch. Yeah. He said no. Don't res me. Fucking
you know what? I hope I got the most
hey, Editor.
Ads killed.
Hmm?
You know when people ask you a question? What do you normally
stay
do?
Away from the crazy Canadian when he gets the
I
ball
answer
next
it.
Time.
You answer it?
Yeah, I answer the question.
I didn't hold the ball for 2 fucking
me
minutes.
Too. Everybody kill yourselves, please. Thank you.
Problem.
As soon as we spawn, please.
Yes, problem.
Don't respawn if you kill yourself. Creeper, don't you dare fucking rest me, bro. Kill yourself. Creeper, switch to a fucking heavy and rally. Don't rest, people, bro.
Kill yourself.
Kobe.
There we go. Yes.
For this shit. I wanted to rally the flag and not get to revive.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Everyone ready?
You guys ready? Go, bro.
Alright. Let's go.
Man, imagine being a cunt coming late.
Yeah. The guy had the fucking fire too with that shit. Oh, you love to see it.
Ghost, please.
Oh, look, it's next to me.
Oh my god, I completely missed that. Invis.
Did you doubt him?
I got you, bro. I'm Riven's Bane, remember that.
Where the fuck are you?
Back up, back up, back up, back up! No!
Creeper, please grab the fucking thing. Creeper, grab the shit.
Pick up immediately,
bro.
He
got it.
That one right there. Alright.
Count down from five, bro. Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it! Damn it, bro. You could have said something.
Creeper, if you're gonna get chosen, I'm gonna need you to talk. Oh.
10, 9, 80, 70, 60, 50, 43, 2, Gemini.
Why would you grab the last one at 3, bro?
100, 90, 80, 70, 60, 50, 40, 30, 20. Don't get cucked! Don't get cucked! Kill me!
Alright, have you gone down the well?
I'm next to mine. Never mind, someone took it. I'm next to mine again.
Toes, grab that one, please.
Yeah, I thought this was the other person was trying to get.
Oh, there's no way we could have done it any better, so.
I usually pick up mine right after I hear the two.
We pick it up at zero.
I pick it up literally at one, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys kind of edge it.
Yeah.
DPS!
Well, I know that my distance lag is a second off, so when he says one, that counts as zero. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. That's why you had me in the fire team, bro. That's why you got me and Edder. He cracked. Alright, 1k right here, 100%.
Oh my god, I can't wait to get a 1,000 voices. Oh my mom's god. Gonna love me. Nice, a nation Edder. Of beasts. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is it the good bro? I wanted a chattering bone, but take it. Explosive, ambitious. Okay. It's not Dragonfly.
The amount of 1,000 voices.
Yeah. I know. Tell me about it. I get curated Shattering Bone. That's not bad. I fuck. Yeah, I fuck with it.
Well, I'm gonna go to bed, bro.
Yeah, same, bro.
See ya.
Let me take a shower. See a creeper. Actually.
I want this noose to hurt. I don't want to let you guys know. I'm gonna die later. Later.
Later.